In this video, I'm going to show you how to reset your Canon ImageCLASS MF643Cdw printer to the factory defaults. That's a hard reset or a complete reset. Go to the printer display panel, click on the menu, management settings, select initialize all data settings, click yes, yes, so it will start the reset process. Your printer will restart and it will come back to the main screen. Once you see the main screen with the initial language selection, that means printer is reset. Thanks for watching.